What's up, guys? It's your boy Biog here, back in another video. Today's video, we're gonna be having our second episode, technically, of Market Watch. This episode's gonna be sealed stuff, unlike yesterday's episode, which was of a single card. Which, if you haven't seen that video, go back, go watch that video real quick, and be sure to leave a like. And be sure to, on that video, on this video, leave some feedback on how I could improve this so that's, more enjoyable for you guys to watch. Yeah, anyways, we're gonna get right into this. So this week for sealed product, I picked Unified Minds 3-pack blisters. Now, each of these 3-pack blisters, I pulled up both of them. They're $37 a piece with shipping right now on TCG Player. So there's that one and this one, the Sack Attack and Vikavolt. Now, the reason why I'm saying Unified Minds 3-packs for $37 about basically $36.50, but the reason why I'm saying these is because it's a Sun and Moon set, obviously, which Sun and Moon, isn't the best set, as in the best like era of all time. But this part of Sun and Moon, Unified Minds, had tag team cards which people go crazy over. So if you think, if you're thinking like long term investment point, this will be something that will like increase over time because people are going to want to get more and more of those tag teams. Plus, this set has some really good tag team cards. Because if we look at some of the top cards in the set, we have the Mewtwo Mew Rainbow GX, which is 68.9. Its market value is $95, but I'm guessing that was like a damage one for the lowest price. Yeah. The lowest near mint is $83. Okay, so there's that. Then there's also this Misty's favorite card, which a lot of people like for some reason. I don't know why. Plus, this was like the start of the alt arts, which some of these alt arts are really good. Like, there's not a standout one, I guess I should say, though, compared to like some other sets, since they did put the Mewtwo and Mew one into a tin instead of in the set. But when people come back and look at the set, though, I think they're gonna realize, man, this set's actually really good. It has a Mewtwo and Mew GX tag team card in it. It has the Mewtwo and Mew GX full art tag team. It has the rainbow and full art. It has Raichu and Alolan Raichu, which Raichu's a fairly popular Pokemon. It's not as popular as Mewtwo and Mew, but it has an alt art of that. And it also has, which is my personal favorite card from this set, the Mega Sableye and Tyranitar GX alt art. So my logic in this set, in these 3-packs specifically, is they're only $37, which I believe if you look at loose packs, they're like $10 a piece. Oh yeah, not to mention there's also Umbreon, yes. Umbreon and Darkrai tag team. That's also in this set, which is also another really good card because Umbreon obviously is a really popular Pokemon. Plus, you add it with Darkrai, one of the other more popular Dark type Pokemon, that just makes it so much better. But I think, let me look at sealed products real quick. This for $37 is actually pretty good because if you look at one loose pack is $11, so you're paying 4 extra dollars, but you get the extra promo and you get the guarantee that they aren't tampered with, since they're going to be in 3-pack form. So, in my opinion, these would be better than just buying single packs. But that is going to be it for this episode. Let me know if you guys agree. And like I said, be sure to comment some like suggestions or feedback for this. But I feel like Sun and Moon and Unified Minds 3-packs is a good route to go, just in my opinion. That's gonna be it for this episode.